Jeffy. Here's your sandwich.
My sandwich, Dad? I thought you were going to feed me green beans.
No, I'm not going to try to feed you green beans anymore, Jeffy, because I know you're not going to eat them.
Well, good, Dad. You finally learned your lesson.
Yeah, so just eat all your sandwich, Jeffy. Eat all of it.
Mario, I'm surprised you didn't try to feed him green beans.
Oh, don't worry, baby. There's green beans hidden inside the sandwich, but he's never going
to
notice.
Mario, that's so smart. He'll never think to look under there.
Yeah, I've been hiding green beans in his food for the last week, and he hasn't even noticed anything. He's been eating green beans and didn't even know.
That's awesome, Mario.
Yeah, I plan on hiding green beans in his dessert or something. It's going to be really cool. He's going to eat all of it.
Jeffy, why'd you do that?
Oh, I hate green beans, Daddy!
Jeffy, you have to eat your green beans.
Why?
Because they're good for you, Jeffy. Now look, I'll feed you a whole plate of green beans.
Jeffy, please eat your green beans.
No! No, no, no! How do you expect me to eat all these green beans, Daddy?
Because you have to eat them all because they're good for you, Jeffy. So look, you're not going to leave the table until you eat all your green beans.
Like broccoli.
Because I want him to learn how to eat his green beans. I don't want him to get his way just by crying and screaming all the time. I want him to eat his green beans.
I guess so, Mario.
Jeffy! Oh my god, that's it. I'm gonna give him a whole other can of green beans.
Oh, no.
That's it, Jeffy. If you want to be disrespectful, you're gonna eat a whole plate of green beans now.
My daddy, how many times do I have to tell you I don't like green beans?
I don't care, Jeffy. You're gonna stop yelling. You're gonna stop backtalking. If you don't eat every single green bean that's on this plate, you're gonna lose your helmet. You're gonna lose your pencil. You have no more hop hop, no more TV, no more toys, no more nothing. So you're gonna sit right here. You're gonna have to leave the table until all these green beans are gone. You understand me?
Okay, Dad.
It's good.